It's actually something I saw in a body weight workout, but something I did in PT, and I'm gonna also bring it all back around so it's yoga too. So, hands to the hips just for balance. Step out, lunge, and need more room. Step out, lunge, step back, lunge, cross over, lunge, step out, step back, cross over, step out, step back, step over, step out, turn the foot forward, give a little press. Stretching away, I've cut off my head, head off, and then come back around to the front, lower down the back shin, lengthen your front leg, do a little walk around to the outside, and then yogi's choice, half split, sit back towards your back heel, or go towards full split. I'm actually gonna add in the twist here too, optional. If you want more challenging twist towards your leg, I actually want it to be open, so I'm twisting to the inside. And it's very much like the Vrittajana Shushasana, the revolved head to knee you did earlier. Just both legs are long. And coming back around, grounding down, press up. Stable as it used to be, or I'm not as confident with it as it used to be. Not this leg, the back leg. Get another breath here. And then you're just shifting up and over. Any moment to get off. And coming back and around. And lower the back shin down. Pull back. Lengthening the leg. Forgot something, I know I did. It's okay. You'll remember and you can do whatever it was. And either stay in the full split or set to open it up. And then draw yourself back up. Pressing down, trying to sweep the weight.